Hey guys, Ashro here, back with another video, and today I'm going to be explaining to you all why the Wednesday Infidelity mods and developers are absolute gigachads. Now if you do enjoy this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, as I'm getting extremely close to 10k, and once I get 10k, hit 10k, I'll probably do a Q&A, and also I'll probably make some Oswald lyrics, or maybe I might do Prey lyrics, but yeah, anyway, on with the video. So the reason the Wednesday Infidelity devs are absolute gigachads is because, if you didn't know, quite early or towards the end of the development of Wednesday's Infidelity, I don't know which, around an hour of the gameplay was leaked. I think the entire game engine was leaked too, which by then was probably the entire mod. So what did the devs do? Instead of getting into team infighting or blaming each other, which would result in the mod being cancelled, these absolute gigachads of a mod team made a song named Leak My Balls, which in it they slander the leakers, where Mickey raps against them and makes fun of them in the entire song. So instead of deleting the mod, or at least getting on with it and releasing it as quickly as possible, they make fun of leakers as a whole in that one song, which is an epic song, pretty much just saying to the leakers, ha lol, ha lol, F you, leakers, plus L, plus ratio, plus all that. So, with that said, in my books, the Wednesday Infidelity devs are absolute gigachads, and that is final.